We should go to Vegas. We can all, we can take you to Vegas. Stays in Vegas. We've been to Vegas a lot.
I guess I have to wait for Anne Marie to come back out.
We have to get up 3 in the morning.
We can't do a firework without letting her know what it was.
Tell me the name, I'll pass it on.
Serenity.
Serenity.
Serenity now.
That's the one that went back and got it, found.
There she glows.
There she glows.
We're not talking about seductions anymore.
This one is Serenity.
Serenity. Oh, Serenity now?
That one is Serenity. I was going to wait. I was told no.
Oh, no, we can't. You're fine.
No.
Oh, I love it.
I like this
Serenity. Does it seem serene?
It does.
Look at all of the...
There she glows.
There she glows. This one seems like it's going to be some real business.
I'm going to go get my towel and put it on my hat and my ice pack and then light the sword and go to 7-Eleven and go surfing.
It's moving around.
Yeah, I went by the Hobby Lobby.
You know the Boulder Mall?
Both of them all have one too?
Yes.
David Easter Hills ball.
Whoa!
Oh, blue.
I don't think that was supposed to do that.
It blew. Wow. It blew up the side.
It did.
That was cool.
Wow, yeah.
I mean, it wasn't a cannon, but it was loud.
I don't think you're supposed to do that at all.
Release. Release.
Yeah. I guess people. Yep.
Release the crackle and megabats.
Something's off. Yeah. They're all going over. They're all going home. They all live over there.
No, they're probably coming from the fireworks.
Yeah.
Yep. I cannot believe they just blew up the side.
There's always a couple duds that you get that are just faulty.
We've had a couple of very expensive ones that it went for like a second and then just stopped working. Whoa. That was a good one, Dave.
You know which one?
What's that
more
one?
Worth it.
Blazing Neon.
Oh, the Blazing Neon.